congresswoman, or any other political path. I believe that I should lose the legacy of being a child star and focus on the leadership I want to pursue. I've classed myself with a Rin Tin Tin. People in the pressure want something to cheer them up. So then follow up with a dog and a little girl. Achievement Award. For being a child star, to being an ambassador to Czechoslovakia and the Republic of Ghana, I believe I have achieved my goal of becoming a leader for this country and pursuing a legacy. I remember I was in Vienna in August of 1968, and we were there for a meeting of the International Multiple Sclerosis Societies. And I was a co-founder, and we wanted a 20th country to join. So they asked a volunteer to go to Prague to get Czechoslovakia to do it. And, of course, my hand always went up first. Did you know I was in charge of 108 staff members when I was in the embassy, and I used to work a 17-hour workday? That's insane. Linda, you are my daughter. You can do anything you want to. And I told you before that I wanted to become a leader for this country, and I did. I was an ambassador twice. I was the first female U.S. chief of protocol, and I was a foreign affairs officer expert. So I lost the legacy of being a child star, and I pursued the legacy of leadership I wanted to. My mother passed away last year, but almost 50 years after her congresswoman, her leadership and her legacy lives on just as she had hoped.